Hi friends, this is Shamnath talking about very eager and impressive factor on the side of Argentina chances and possibilities ahead of the quarterfinal match against Venezuela. Looking into the history, Venezuela played 5 times against Argentina in the Copa America platform. Out of it, all 5 times Argentina won the matches. 28 goals were scored by Argentina and 3 was conceded. But the situations are changed. We are seeing a struggling Argentina now around. As compared to Argentina, Venezuela possessing a bit more advantage in their group stage play. According to me, football is the game of luck and fortune. Although skills and planning is important, always there is a consideration of luck to finish the point of victory. When we talk about Messi, he always struggling with this lack of fortune in Argentina's squad, irrespective of his king-making skill. Let's pray for the blessing of the fortune at least this time and to raise the legendary trophy by Messi. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe, like and comment.